泰國亦都係泰國中華南部最出名嘅水果。水果都
Welcome the governor from Thailand province of Chuen Quang. Welcome. You do a
thank you for inviting me here on a beautiful city of the on the opening ceremony the 5th Macau International Travel Industry Expo 2020 today. Chuen is the small province located at the south of Thailand, approximately 500 kilometers from Bangkok. We have population approximately 500,000 people. Chuen is the city gateway to southern part of Thailand. We have abundant nature on the ground and under the water or under the sea. We have most delicious variety of fruit such as durian, mango seed, rambutan, and much, much more. In terms of food, we have most beautiful seafood and the most important Chuen is the biggest exporter of cream made fruit in Thailand, such as durian, mango seed. And the most famous is bird's nest. That is king of food. The bird's nest is high protein and nutritious food. After consume, you will feel effect. And the most important is bird's nest will keep you young forever. Chuen, we have a beautiful culture, art, and tourist attraction such as Tau Iceland. This is the ranking number 5 in the world of diving. Our nature under the water still fresh and beautiful. Chuen, we have more than 40 Iceland, and if Iceland are ready, you to visit. Chuen is also the hub of transportation of railway and in the water. Chuen Sea has linked between Pacific Ocean or Thai Gulf and Indian Ocean or Andaman Sea. Chuen has international airport, which are ready to service our international guests all over the world, such as Macau, Tianjin. We will be a sister city is added. So I hope to show you around Chuen and look forward for meeting all of you in Chuen anytime. If you have any more information, you can get Chuen police attraction. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
跟住之後我哋要
presenters to speak to the fans of the club。
非常的感謝澳門人民的熱情對我們的招待，而且我對這一次的旅遊展覽會非常的感到震撼，因為有這麼多國家的人來參與。